and wish you a happy Independence Day to all. Today I am telling about freedom fighters. My topic is Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was without a one of the great Indian freedom fighter in history. He was born on January 20, 1897. It is nearly 1920s. It is end by 1930. He was the leader of the radical wing of Congress. He established the Indian National Army, INA, Japan assistance. Thank you for giving me opportunity.